will be a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Good forward play from them. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It goes out wide again. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mang. Here's Sanmir. Paul. Here's Zhao. Farkas. And here they are on the attack.
Jordan. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referees.
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. Corner. And here comes the corner. It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion. And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider area, far too close across to the keeper. Paul. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's a brilliant challenge.
Ball goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one.
Sanmir. Farkas. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent.
And it's out of play.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. In quickly. Sammy. Hale. Lovely ball. Delivered into the box. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Here's Sanmir. Nash. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Trying to switch up.
Can finish it off!
And he's put it away beautifully.
I think this season will go down in history, not just for this club, but for this level of football, because they are on the verge of winning this title so early with other games to play. It's a runaway success.
It has been, and I've been surprised at the lack of competition, really, how easy it's turned out to be for this side. But they won't care a bit about that, will they?
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Going to be a throw here. guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play, trying to steer it through.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. San Mia.
Quick-witted and quick.
That will be a free kick. Oh. Played to Yutaka.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Tackle here.
Oh.
Neatly intercepted.
Now they're pressing in at him. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Here's high. Mang.
Into the attacking third. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Lala.
Delightful touch to score the goal.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline. Half time.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Lala. This is how they love to play on the break. And that's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Some potential in this move. Good defending. Here's Young.
The shot's on.
The shot gets blocked.
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
It should be.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Farkas. Zhao. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Lala. Paul.
Well, every underdog has his day, and this is this underdog's day in some style.
Well, full value. I mean, if they do win this, they'll deserve a big pat on the back from the manager because they've carried out his orders to the letter so far.
Here's a replay again of the goal.
Well, it's easy to take a swing at those kind of chances, but he was really composed in stroking it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Well, I like the look of this attack. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. That's good support play from his teammates. Farkas. He's tried his shot from long range. Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
High. And Nishimura. And he could get away here.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Oh, very easy for the goalkeeper there. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation, and they've cut it out. He's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Comes in with a tackle. Farkas. Here's Kim. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Lala. Sammy. And Nishimura. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Jordan. Now this looks promising. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Zhao. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And that will be a throw. Nash. It's just a matter of time now, Alan, and there isn't much time to go. We are on the verge of this special season being sealed as champions, with more games still to come.
Yeah, I think this stadium's going to explode. They would have expected it to happen sooner or later, but it's going to happen sooner by the looks of it.
Well, they're in a good position here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's a good place to win the ball here. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Hale.
There's a dangerous feel to this, guiding it. He's in here!
Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks.
Lala. Trying to steer it through. Space for the shot!
Only partially away from danger.
Oh, the header looked in for all the world, but the goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line.
Well, he can't believe it. The striker, it's head in hands for him. But the goalkeeper, no wonder he's getting pats on the back.
Jordan. Lala. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's super feet there from the player.
Well, those...
It's all over. There is the final whistle.
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment. You want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They've stuck together, defended really well in this competition. And...